Hola, soy María Sotelo, and I am member of the Board of Directors of Encanto Arts. Today, I have the privilege of interviewing Seattle Chief of Police, Carmen Best. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you. I'm very excited to be here and talk to you about Encanto.
Yes, let's talk about Encanto. So, what are your thoughts about the impact of Encanto on youth? If you can share with us your personal and also as Seattle Chief of Police experience and thoughts, will be great.
Well, I think it's really important that young people are involved in arts and activities outside of school that keep them active and engaged in positive activities, which actually allows them to not be distracted by negative activities. And Encanto has done an amazing job about providing arts and the activity for arts to young people.
That is totally right. So my next question is, what is the importance of that public figures like you support arts in general?
Well, we all know that when children see role models, they want to emulate and do what they see them doing. For example, their favorite soccer player or basketball player, they want to have the same shoes. So if you have an opportunity to be a role model and to present a good message, that message should be get in active and get involved and join an activity such as Encanto Arts that will keep you motivated and working with teams and learning and growing.
Now, what has been your experience at Encanto Arts Concierto?
Well, when I've gone to the Encanto Arts Concierto, my heart is full. The talent is amazing. It's a wonderful opportunity to hear some of the best music ever, to really kick off the holidays, to enjoy wonderful people in a great environment. It's very uplifting.
We know that you are a huge supporter of Jose Iñiguez. What is it about Tenor José Iñiguez's music that you feel helps him find a commonality between all races? I am sure you noticed that in the last Encanto Concierto, he brought a wide range of different races to the concert.
Well, José is an amazing talent, one-of-a-kind talent, and his music is absolutely beautiful. And who wouldn't love listening to such great music, his wonderful talent, bringing people together, and it is a great equalizer. We all love good music, and that crosses and spans all races, cultures, ages, genders, and it's really a pleasure and a great opportunity to hear him, and the way he brings people together, he's such a connector. It's wonderful.
Music is always good for the soul, right?
Absolutely. Music is good.
Okay, what are you most excited to see at Encanto coming up on November the 30th at Benaroya Hall?
Well, I'm really excited about Encanto because I'm looking forward to seeing great people dressed in fancy clothes, great food, a wonderful opportunity to network, to meet people, and to listen to some fabulous music that's really going to be uplifting and heartwarming. It's a wonderful way to kick off the holiday season.
Can you please invite our viewers to join you at Encanto Concierto, please?
Everybody, join us on November 30th for Encanto Concierto at Benaroya Hall. It's going to be a great time.
It will be. So thank you very much, Carmen. Can I call you Carmen?
Of course you can.
Now we're friends. Yeah. Thank you, Chief, for the opportunity of having this interview. It's going to be an amazing concert, and for sure, we'll see you there.
I'm excited to be there. Thank you.